We count the cells in illness. We name the unnamed. We count the invisible. We make change.